Human beings will never fully understand each other. They will simply assume that they understand. They will simply learn ways to communicate. They will try hard to have the understanding of others. But the ego mind will always create negative scenario. For the other, it will always try to find the weak points in the other to lower his or her values, no matter how much I feel that the other person helps them a lot, financially, spiritually, and mentally. The ego mind will whisper the opposite. Although he is in a relationship or marriage with a person and is connected to him out of love, the ego mind will always tell him that there is better, more beautiful, more pleasant. Always the ego mind will project negative movies of destruction, sickness, and demotivation. These projections of jealousy, anger, hatred, malice, misunderstanding, not listening, not appreciating, and not being grateful to many souls have caused much hurt in human life. It's all the result of not listening, not understanding, not being thankful, not thanking, not forgiving yourself, and negative self-image. Without regulating ourselves and listening to ourselves and understanding ourselves, we will never understand the other. When we regulate ourselves, when we renew ourselves, when we love ourselves, then we will be able to understand others to a small percentage. We will never be able to fully understand because our soul can never understand wrongdoing, malice, anger, jealousy, hatred, fear, greed, betrayal. Because the composition of our soul is love, kindness, understanding, gratitude, thanksgiving, honesty, faithfulness, prosperity, abundance, integrity, knowledge, peace. As long as we do not speak and act in the language of the soul, we will always have disagreements with ourselves and others. I wish you a nice day, and I hope today you will begin to listen to your soul. Mimosa Taki, March 5, 2024.